Hello, welcome to the stream. Hang on, give me one second. Gives me. Tweet. I got any more fields that need harvested? There's plenty of corn, so we might need to rent myself a forage harvester. Yeah, I think we might do that. You know, a field of wheat, I don't want to fast one time. So this is the Agrovel map, Valet map, whatever. Basically, this is a remake of 2015 of Glenmalure. What is it here? Big enough shed? Why not? Maybe finish cultivating first. This is gonna become my yard trailer. as a sexy piece of machine. Because this is too small, left side edge. I'm very tired today. I've had a long day. So, yeah. Yes, as you can see, I'm probably downloading mods. There we go. I'll try to change it for a new one. Oh, hang on.
Right then, that's that done.
Let's go back to farming. So we will finish these cultivating these fields, and then I'm going to rent a big forage hamster. So as you can see in the top left, I cannot afford one, and I got a nice one I like using. It's a John Deere. So, which one do you use first then? Bloody hell, this is huge. So this is the John Deere 7950. And this is the Easy Collect John Deere head, basically. This is basically just a reskinned chrome head. But it works. Okay. The camera's inverted, so yeah. Exclusive and ready. No. So anyway, let's go. I like the campfire. I have to. So, yep, we're just gonna harvest this cornfield. And then when I've got a full load, I'll record a course to the bunker. All right, bud. How's it going? Yes, I know it's not submerged in water, but shut the fuck up. I'm good, yes. This is where I could do with a contracting team. Go on then, bud. Suggest away. Because I'm open to any suggestions for mods. Yeah, that doesn't seem realistic to me, bud. Fucking four trailers together. But yeah, I'll have a look for it. Is it the Fleagle Ball? Because if it's the Fleagle Ball, I could do that easy. What's this? F7 salvage. Okay, yeah, it's the Fleagle Ball then. As you can probably see, I haven't got enough money to even attempt to buy anything. Yeah, but it means you'd have to have a very powerful tractor to pull the lot, and again, I can't afford a bit powerful tractor. Hang on 1 second. Oh, sweet, it's getting big. The silage plant, buddy. You want me just tab to a tractor? This is a silage clamp. It's two clamps put together. Hang on. Hang on. One second. Yes. Two clamps put together. So this the first one ends. First one ends about here, and then the second one starts. So it's one continuous thing, but I reckon the planes meet in the middle here. Without looking. Okay, there is a gap. Okay, that's not too bad. Where the frig did you get? That will drive through, but no. Hey, the fuck did you get through there then? Sell it. I haven't got any in stock, buddy. That's why I'm chaffing it now, so I've got some in stock. How on earth did you end up in? Whoa. Well, I found out by XSplit where you don't buy the telehandler or the wheel loader and holds 12,000 when having a Yeah, on this map there's a mixing station, so I don't need a feeder wagon. so I just need to drive under the spout and just fill it with mixed ration. All I need to put in the mixing station is straw, silage and hay. Those are all for me. But I'm not one for the self-propelled forage feeder wagons. If I did have to have a feeder wagon, I'd have one that's trailer towed. What the frick am I stuck on? Where the F are you trying to go, buddy? Looks like I've got to do that. Carton. And this isn't the dev version, the developer version of Cosplay anyway, so I don't expect anything special. So let's go and compact that a bit. Because I've got the Far Silo mod installed, I've got to compact each layer of the chaff, so. Cool. Could have predicted that. This field's going to take forever. Chugging along in the dikes and the trailer, Japanese car too long. Anyway, I think I'm going to end the stream there. Sorry, it's only a short stream. I'm just super tired today. I just want to play, not stream. But yeah, anyway, thanks for popping by, anybody who's popped by. If you enjoy the stream, please hit the follow button. Yeah. Thanks for coming along.